You're welcome in Macedonia.
Thank you, sir.
My name is Nikola, and I wish you joy in this trip.
Thank you.
If you need an explanation for this place, that's part of my job. If you prefer silence, that's included in the price.
What is the temperature of
you
the water?
You decide about.
Very good. Yeah,
no. We'll explain it later. Just to ask, you need explanation or silence. Well, usually English people take for to be silent. Balkan people like to talk. In Israel, too, is even to seek.
That's what I know,
I will tell you in Hebrew. The rest in English. I like to practice. And I say to a few persons from the group, I learn your language, but slowly. I'm getting to dream a
book.
Have
you been to Israel?
No, maybe
I
will.
I can take a picture of you?
Of course, and for each guest in my boat, it's including one postcard as present. I have nice photos. It's literally me a female. You can see in my web address. So, I give to all of you.
You have a site?
You have internet in the boat?
Yes, I know.
No, in the boat, but I have a web address. And you need to meet me a female.
Nikola Cruz. As a Yofi.
Dramatist Nicola. Now I'm explaining what you are saying.
Nicola Pavlovich.
In the movie.
Now we will see one. We will sing small song which I learned last in Hebrew. Talk about real thing, not for something which is for one day, but for the real thing. So. Nara mama shotar.
Ashir alay.
Sarichot shum davar. Betosefet le otzar konek edar. I know just. This, and later I will sing one Macedonian song in Hebrew. But first to say a few words for this place. Alagam hakatan haze, lo lakum, lo lazuz, ken linshon.
Utonik tere?
Tove, lo lakum, lo lazuz, ken linshon.
Alagam hakatan haze, 45 maim maenot, 30 mitachat lemaim, 15 meatzat. תסתכלי מהם צולים ומנקרים בין 10 ל-12 מעלות בקיץ, בסתיו, בחורף, באביב. תסתכלי, יש הרבה דגים.
זה צמחים או דגים?
זה צמחים, גם וגם.
הוא מדבר עברית.
אגמיות,
פרווזים. זה מים קרים.
פרווזים, אגמיות. על העץ, תסתכלי.
וואלה, כמו הבניאס.
בין 10 ל-12 מעלות. בקיץ, בסתיו, בחורף,
באביב.
המים כמות בין 10 ל-12
מעלות.
המים כמות בין 6.5 עד 10 קוביק מטר לשנייה. כמות מים. שם יש הציפור טבלן.
טבלן.
For good balance, maybe you should go with
it. זאב מפר את האיזון העדין.
זאב, אתה ואני באותו צד, גשנישט.
אתה אסור לך לאכול גלידה לפני ה... אתה מוציא את האיזון.
איך נתפס, זאב?
Usually, I don't mention that information when I have mother-in-law with daughter-in-law together. I don't like accident in my body.
My daughter-in-law hasn't been born yet.
You don't know her yet.
I don't know her. My son also knows. אנחנו בונים על ערן.
הוא בכיוון.
ים קרים המים? חבל.
אפילו לדגים קר. I don't see any fish.
We see there near the restaurant. It's full.
And you can eat them
very soon.
Here is not allowed. This is a place with highest level of protection. But sorry only in the paper. Something happened. that shouldn't be happening. And I'm satisfied for your guide, except for guides from Israel, because they support me in this my problem here. I have one boat, don't let me more.
I have one.
Yes, I developed this job, it was just my boat. Now, many guides for who you miss other guests in the past just to start business there. Now they don't say even hello because they get free coffee. A guide from Israel, your guide, not local guide, don't do that. They respect my job and always when come, first bring guests to my boat. If you have more, then to other.
Cherchez l'argent. You don't suppose
to know the Morocco, but you have to know the Morocco.
It's not allowed for now. I hope that will be not changed. But, you know, I heard one interesting advice a few days ago from a guest in Serbia. She said, Nikola, if you are hungry, it's not a problem for you to take some food and you'll be not hungry. But if you're hungry, your eye, nothing is not enough. Understand?
Yes. Satisfied.
Bevakasha, Lola Kum, Lola Zeus, Kenli Shom, Tistat Lule Matai, Fuich, Yesh Kol Mitzeva Levan, Shan Yesh Mai Mai Nobe Tachet Lemai, Mevea Bea.
Bayesha?
Mevea Bea. Mevea Bea. Mevea Bea. Kemo Bechamat Gaber. Sweet water or mineral water? Sweet water? Shalom, shalom.
I'm going to go to the house.